Hello, welcome to the golf club, and today we're playing in a tour clubs only loft society. I think this course is called Winter Winds, and I think we've got like a day left, so we'll go in. I don't know what's going on. Okay, looks a bit different by the picture. Let's just see how much it is to get in. Okay, we'll pay this fee. Okay. Let's see what the pins are. Okay, blue cheese and number one pin. Okay, let's go in.
Hello and welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy. So glad you could join us for this event here on the TGC Network. This next event is one round only. So every single shot counts here, folks. Let's get down there now and see what happens.
Wow. Okay, so I'm actually playing this on the 22nd of December, 2017. So A nice theme for the time of year. Let's see if I can get this on the fairway.
And all kinds of possibilities ahead here, folks. Looking
forward to it. Hold it a bit. Stay in the fairway. Oh, you swine.
Well, she's probably not very happy about that one.
That's not good. That is not good. See if I can. I might be able to get it over the water here. I don't want to do too much. Very iffy, this, really. Let's see what happens. Oh dear.
Man, that's no good. She's gotten wet here. From 130 yards out.
Yeah, that's my own fault for being greedy. Let's try and get this on the green there.
Taking a shot with the pitching wedge.
Looking good.
This one's a 9-footer.
Well, it's like I'm going to have a bogey here, I think, if I can get this in.
And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And starting the day at 1 over par.
Not a good start, but...
And setting up for the par 3 hole.
17 holes to go. I think this looks like a good club to me.
It looks like a 6-iron.
That's a better shot. It was a bit too hard.
And that one is on the green with quite a bit of real estate to make up for the next putt.
I've got a bit of a putt on here. Get a par from there though.
And about 4 feet from the cup. And the par putt will drop.
Okay.
And plus one on the day after that hole. And now the third appeal.
Excuse me. Okay, let's try and get on this second survey, yeah? Hopefully. That's a nice shot.
Well, I think this one's gonna find the short grass. And she's taking this one through some brush.
That's okay. Wow. Goodness me, can I make it over there? Only one way to find out. Oh, easily. Excellent. Right, I think actually we have slots out here. Oh, I thought the wind would have done something there, but I was asking a lot because it's only, it wasn't too far away. Let's just try and get this. Near the hole, stop. Wow.
And to save the par. And that putt will drop.
Okay, well, we got the par.
And plus one on the day after that hole. And now we find ourselves at the fourth hole tee off.
Merry Christmas to you, and a Happy New Year, by the way. It's an interesting course, this. It's very different. I'm gonna scuff at this with a driver. Oh, pulled it slightly. Could be.
It's looking like it's heading into the fairway.
In the rough. Oh, got away with it. These greens are very hard. Frozen to death, I think.
And about 160 yards to the pin.
Not greens, fairways are very hard. Ooh, let's just put like a bit of loft on there. See what happens with this shot.
Going with the 8-iron here.
It's not bad. Chance of birdie.
And with that, she will be putting, setting up about 12 feet away.
Oh, a bit of a nippy birdie though.
Oh, I thought that one was going to be in. And this putt's about a 2-footer here. Now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And after that hole, one over for the day.
Struggling at the moment.
Okay, and here is the fifth hole.
Another par three. Okay.
Going with the 3-iron.
Oh wow, I didn't think that'd go that far. Wow.
Too much club on that one.
Okay, let's just try and get this. Somewhere near the pin here.
Yes.
go. Oh my god, these greens are so quick.
12 feet to the cup.
It's a tough birdie this.
And a nice putt there.
Is that for par or birdie?
And one over for the day after that hole.
Oh, it's just a par. I thought it was for a birdie, Sally.
And moving on to the sixth.
Looks nice though with the snow and everything. I've got to put me drive in the right place here. There's the driver here. It's looking okay. Slight pull on it, but this will be
done.
Fine.
Looking like we'll have some fairway here.
I hope that's not too far.
180 yards out.
That's perfect. Let's go with the 6-iron here.
And here's the 6-iron.
Oh, this is too far, I think. Come back down. Oh.
From 24 feet away.
Oh my goodness. Tricky.
Oh.
That'll do though. From there.
And now we're gonna take a look at the leaderboard. And plus one on the day after that hole.
It's a tough little course this, and the scores of everybody reflect that.
And teeing off on this par 4.
Where are we going here? I hope I can make it over to this fairway here. On my t-shirt. Should be able to. Oh yeah, easily. Okay. Oh, pulled it.
I don't think we'll find some fairway here.
I think it's okay though, I think. Yeah, that's fine. Whew.
From the 150 yard marker.
Okay. I think good with this club. We've put a bit of loft on there.
And here's an 8-iron.
Oh, I think the wind's got hold of it. Hello. Oh, you swine.
And this one's for birdie.
Oh my goodness. Oh, I hit that way too hard. I didn't get the brake right either on that one.
And about 4 feet from the cup. And that one's gonna go for par.
God, this is a tricky course.
Plus one on the day after that hole. And now teeing off on this par 4.
It looks, to look at, it looks quite easy, but I think it certainly isn't easy. Still got that bit of a pull on my t-shirt.
about 180 yards to the pin.
Ooh, that's a tiny target, that is. I'm going to go for it though, see if I can get... Yeah, we're going to go in the bunker, or... On the green, oh,
looks
that
like
was...
a 5-iron.
That was terrible. Sliced it to death. Oh, it's looking good though. Stop. That wasn't a bad shot, really.
Too much club. And setting this one up near the green, but in the rough.
Yeah, it's near the hole. Near the pin somewhere. Oh, stop. Goodness me.
And about 12 feet to go to get to that cup.
Oh, I've left myself a tricky little putt here. Oh, thank goodness for that.
For par.
Yay!
And one over for the day after that hole.
Wow, just can't get a birdie.
Okay, and on to the ninth.
Oh, look at the waterfall on the right hand side there. Wow. Okay, got a par 5 here. Okay, send the driver down there.
Okay, this one's looking pretty good.
Oh, go by the trees, go past the trees. That should be okay there, I think.
And about 245 yards to the pin.
Sliced it to
swing
death.
On that one.
Straight in the bunker. What's going on here? Let's have a look. Okay. The old flop shot here. Sit down. Oh, lovely. That's too nice.
And they're about 3 feet away here. And that one drops for the birdie.
Yay, birdie!
And after that one, she's going to go down to even par.
Okay.
Okay, and the 10th hole.
Another par 3. Let's go with a 5 iron here.
Yeah, it looks like a 5 iron.
Roll up, ball. Roll up, please. You tried.
And that approach is on the green, but quite lengthy putt ahead.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Didn't read it right.
Oh, and wouldn't that have been nice? Just didn't drop. And the par putt will drop. And she's gonna stay right at even par after that one.
Okay.
And now setting up for this par 5.
This is a big par 5. Okay, get this on that edge of that edge of the bunker down there.
Well, someone's looking pretty good.
Oh, that's okay. That's a good shot. Excellent. Go with one eye in here. Could be a mistake, but oh, got a nasty bounce. Oh, goodness me. I did get a nasty bounce. I think we might be okay here though. There's a teeny bit of loft on it. Oh, stop.
This putt's for birdie.
Oh, goodness. Not an easy putt either. Oh!
Ooh, I thought that was going to go.
Wow.
That one drops for par.
Wow. Had a golden opportunity for a birdie there and I messed it right up.
And moving along now on the 12th hole.
Okay, we get the tee shot to the end of this first fairway. Should be able to just chip it up to the green there. Okay, let's give it a go. Oh,
hold it. Promising looking shot here.
Kick to the left, please. Oh. Goodness me.
Yeah, and that's an unfortunate turn of events.
Yes, it is. I'm just going to go with this club here. Actually, let's go with a 3-iron.
It didn't sound like the cleanest of strikes on that one.
I'm on the green. It's about as much as you can say about that shot.
And this putt's for birdie.
Ooh, this is doable. This is doable.
Oh my goodness. That was a nice putt, but just missing there.
No way.
And that putt will drop for par.
We are struggling, all of us, yeah.
And now, the 13th hole.
Oh, look at this. Look at that green over there. Okay. At least it's a par 4.
Well, I'm pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here.
Oh. Stop ball.
And from 150 yards out.
Wow.
Here's a 9-iron.
This should be okay. That's okay.
All right, she's on the green now. And this putt is for birdie.
Oh, my goodness.
Ooh, and that was very close. Just didn't drop. This looks like around a 4-footer, I'd say. And that one drops for par. And setting up now on the 14th hole.
Dramatic looking waterfall there.
This one's looking like it's finding the fairway.
I can't get rid of that slight pull on my tee shot.
Yards to the pin.
I think this club looks good. It's got a teeny bit of loft on it.
Going with a pitching wedge here.
Oh, you're joking me.
Not enough club on that one, unfortunately.
Wow. Oh.
She's out of that bunker.
Oh, my goodness.
This putt's right around a 9-footer.
Wow. Ah.
This one's about 2 feet from the cup. Let's see how things are shaping up on the leaderboard.
Terrible.
And after that hole, one over for the day. And that translates into fourth place on the leaderboard for her. And moving on to the 15th here.
Oh, look at this fairway. Goodness me. I'm glad you don't have to land on that bit. That would be a nightmare. Okay, another tiny green. Well, I was going to say, I wonder if I could... Yeah, I will just go for this. I was getting a bit giddy there. I thought I would have been able to make the green, but it's miles away. Wow, these fairways are like cement.
And a good shot there. And from 165 yards out.
Well, this is going to look like it's got a bit of top on it, so down to an 8-iron.
Going with the 8-iron.
Oh no. Oh, wow.
Bit too much club on that.
Goodness me. Ah, slow down. Are you coming back? No.
And this putt is needed to save par.
Oh my god, this is getting worse. Wow. Two over
And two over for the day after that hole. Okay, I'm moving on to the 16th here.
is a nice course, though. Nice winter theme. Sliced it. I think it'll be
the
okay
shot's
though.
Looking promising.
I think. Yeah, that's okay.
And about 155 yards out.
I've just put a little bit of top on this.
The 8-iron here.
That's okay.
All right, she's on. This one's about 8 feet.
Oh my goodness. And then,
really unfortunate.
Wow.
And after that one, let's take a look at the leaderboard. And currently sitting at two over for the day.
Bloody hell. I can't do it.
Okay, and setting up on the 17th tee.
I wonder if we can get back to even after these two holes.
This is the 3-iron, I believe.
Oh, not playing that, that you can't beat.
No good, she's gone into the water hazard.
Really? Do HB Studios know the rules of golf here? That should be on where the green is, really. Not over here. Oh my goodness, could be going 3 over par here. Yeah, oh my word.
Oh my goodness.
Oh no,
let's take a look at the action on the leaderboard.
Triple bogey,
that
isn't it?
Currently sitting at 4 over for the day after that hole.
Is that a triple? Oh my goodness me. Double. Wow.
And picking up on the 18th hole action here. Let's see what happens.
Wow, this has been a really, really difficult game of golf. This goes past them trees so I can have a clear second shot.
It appears to be heading for the fairway here.
Where you going, Bo? Don't go in the bunker. Oh, it's okay. Well, he's going to kick off into the bunker there.
From 245 yards out.
Wow. Okay. Oh, that was a lovely crispy shot. Oh, where's it going? Oh my word. Goodness gracious me. It's flop it up there. Get in. Oh, nice.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is what an eagle looks like. And that's all for us here, folks, from all of us here at the TGC Network and myself. We thank you for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.
Wow, that was tough. That was really tough. Kudos to Warren 100 and Dollars and Cents 65 there for the four under par. That's a good score on this course. Goodness me, that was a tough course. Nice course though. Nice theme, love the snow. Winter Winds. Recommend you play that, see how you do on it. But thanks for watching this video. Bye for now.